Well, hey, we're down at Timeless Arts Refinishing, and today we're going to be shooting this Steinway grand piano in black lacquer. So we do a lot of piano refinishing in Grand Rapids, grand pianos and Steinway pianos and so on, along with a lot of furniture too. But this cabinet's been stripped and sanded, and we're going to put a coat of, I sealed it up and I just sealed or sanded it. We're going to put a couple coats of black on here. Probably just going to shoot one coat of black for the video. I'll put a few coats on here, and then after it sets and dries, I'll put a few coats of clear on it and then sand it again. So this is just kind of the first step after sanding and the case and sealing it up. So Okay, that's one coat of black lacquer over the top of the Steinway piano here. We've got stripped, sanded, a couple coats of sealer, sealer sanding it. That's one coat of black. In a process like this, what we'll do is, once this flashes off here, I'm gonna put a second coat of black on. I'll let it flash off. It flashes off in about 10 minutes. And then I'm gonna put a couple of two coats or three coats of clear over it with flash off time in between. And then tomorrow I'll come back and block sand the piano very well. And at that time, if it needs, if I sand through the clear coat back into the black, well then I'll reshoot the piano black again. And then a couple more coats of clear, and I'll be done with the shell. Some of these require a hand rub for a satin finish, or a hand rub and a buff for a full gloss. This is just going to be a sprayed finish on this Steinway here, where we're just going to spray it out. It's going to lay out nice, and we're not going to rub it down with steel wool to give it that satin lined look that you'll see on a lot of satin Steinways. We can do all that, but that all comes with various prices. So once again, we're refinishing Steinway pianos out of Grand Rapids, Michigan at Timeless Arts Refinishing. Thank you.